Iyan. Luto tayo ng pork belly, mga kapatid. Iyan ang pork belly. I-check na natin kung hindi pa ata luto eh. Pork agoy. Check mo na. Check, check, check. Ayan o. Oh. Balik na rin natin sa kabila. Okay. Ipahilaw pa siya, hilaw. Kailangan pang lutuin ng ano. Ayan, luto na siya, guys. Oh, luto na siya. Ayan, luto na. Kain na tayo. Ayan, nilipat ko na siya dito sa ano. Kasi aguin ako. Oh, palamigin ko muna yan kasi napakainit. Ayan o. Oh. Luto na talaga to. Ayan. Ayan, hiwa tayo. Hiwa, hiwa. Ayan, hiniwa ko na siya. May ano lang yan, sibuyas at saka tanglad ang nilagay ko. Ayan guys. Ayan. Ayan, mainit-init pa siya. Ayan. Nagutom na talaga ako kasi wala akong kain mula pa kanina. Children with serious illnesses and disabilities from around the country have been invited on a trip of a lifetime to the theme parks of Florida. The 10 days of fun began with a pre-flight party. The children are divided into groups. Youngsters from the northwest are in one called the Pirates. One of them was 14-year-old Jacob from Haitian near Lancaster, who had quite a reaction when he heard he was going.